southpaw, number 13. And he'll work on holding this lead. Omar Narvaez at the plate. Pitch.
Ball was in second base, batting from the left side. Same side.
The one at the belt. Five. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. And one out.
Pretty big strikeout right there to start the save.
Bong up to him. First. Here's a strike. Swing. And the count is 1-2. Left-hand batter waits. Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. Back-to-back strikeout.
Well, that's always the key to effective pitching is getting ahead in the count. As a pitcher, it really allows you to start expanding the zone. Guys become defensive, and all of a sudden, for the hitter, what happens is, because of the pressure, you end up committing to a pitch as a batter before you recognize what it is, and that's what leads to.
Two down, nobody on. In the air to left center, Thomas glides back. He's got it. And then... comes on now, trying to protect this lead.
Well, he's having an excellent season so far. ERA is under 2. A lot of flexibility.
Here comes a pitch. And that's up. And the 1-0.
There.
The lefty ready. And a 1-1. To the right side. To first. And that's one away at the leadoff. One down, base is empty. Foul off left side. 0-2 now. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Left-hand hitter waits. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him.
Thought it was a pretty good pitch.
That's towards center. Thomas settles underneath it. And that'll do it.